Oh, guys and gals, we are continuing from the previous video in the Rise of the Giant Alpha version. So, yep, this was the gear I stuck up with. And yeah, I'm going brutality, so those wolf trap and double crossbow batik should go now after I killed the Watcher. So, I will try to find nades and whatnot. And about the new mutation. The Berserk. Yep, I will pick it up after the graveyard. I will reroll because I won't need the support, the DPS when you're close to the void skill. So, yeah. Let's go. And I already complained about my back, so it's hard for me to sit for 30 minutes. It's pain. Yeah, the pain is pretty nasty. Okay, where does this lead? To the key. Oh, I saw a road there. Let's check it out. Shouldn't pick up food. Should be constantly reminded of that. Do I have to parry you? No? Interesting. They usually toss the hook. I don't know why he... Oh my god! I don't know why he decided to not do it, but whatever. Yeah, burn. And funny thing, he didn't burn so. Oh my god, stop it! Okay, do I miss something though? And plenty of secrets, that's for sure overboard. It's way too much. Did I find the architect key? Yeah, I think on my first run, so okay. There we go. Well, what should I keep? Let's keep the wolf trap. I think it's that bit more suitable here. So then the turret, and the turret is barely doing much damage. It's only good for distraction or something, but yeah. And another secret, seriously. I need to replace my main weapon as well. I don't know why I tossed that, but yeah. The wolf trap, but whatever. Okay, this should be a cursed chest. Let's see. Please don't get hit. No, it's a regular one. Okay. Don't like that one, so. Prefer the fire brands than this. Funny! No secret there. Interesting. Okay, burn. And I need new gear. Okay, the powerful blade is, yeah, it's amazing. Even, yeah, almost no synergy. It's actually no synergies, but nope. Thank you for the offer, but yeah, I will pass on that. Okay. The biting's kinda slowed him down. I don't like this, it's slow. And it doesn't do a lot of damage, especially when I'm not going tactics. And I will go a bit more survival because I need to push my mutations. Not that I actually use them a lot, but. Okay. I don't know how many kills I got, but yeah. I was trying to drop down and actually I pressed a roll, so Again, all on me. That was pretty close. Is there a portal here? Yep, okay. The fire date will wait. I need to find better melee weapon. This time I mean melee, yeah. So, let's see. Unfortunately, it's on the boss version. I don't like this. And this is not too small. Hopefully I will find good shop. Even better to get free weapon, but okay. Yeah, come out here, guys. Okay, didn't saw any secrets, or I probably missed something. Okay, what's that? It's door, of course. Walked past. I don't know if that's your old something. No, I don't see drop down. Nothing. Yeah, whatever. Okay, curse chests. Well, let's do it. And by melee weapon, I didn't meant this for sure. Okay, it's being protected. Okay, you were hiding pretty well there. Oh my god. Was there a time door? I hope that there was some. Ah, whatever. He can just die there, I don't care. Nothing. Okay. Eddie, to be careful about the food. I didn't even knew it was gem, so yeah, this might have been a lot of trouble. Okay, I might go for the balance plates. To poison. Yeah, okay. And I think I will go grab the fire date. Oh. Another cursed chest, oh my god. Should I go for it? Let's see. This is dead end. Well, let's grab the fire date. Save cooldown, of course, 13 seconds. Let's explore here. Yeah, I think I'll do it. Let's risk it this time again. There we go. Actually, it's not that bad, but I prefer the nades. Okay. Export everything else. Pretty scary. Okay, I see them. I need the name. Okay. What's that? It's actually nothing. A bit of our body. Let's try here. Yeah. I don't have the flowers. I will test level 3 cells. Or 4, of course. To see if there's something new related to them. Eventually. Should have used the other date because. Okay, that's interesting attack. Was it Kamikaze? I don't think I've seen it so far. So yeah, he kinda killed himself, I think. Yeah, you can follow me a bit. I don't. Okay. Now I start to mine, especially with that lava here, so. And okay, this is where we need to be going, but is there something more? Looks like not, so let me check one more time. I didn't found the architect's key? Yeah, okay. And I don't need it because I already tried it out. Okay, nothing. It's only one shop here. I probably never paid attention. Okay. We have melee weapon, we have dates. Let's see. Yeah, 60 enemies, no time to. 14 more. 23k. I don't think I should do that. And I need new shield. Frozen target, no. Okay, that's a bit better. Yeah, okay, I'll keep it. Poison, we don't have poison enable anymore, so. Bleeds. Oh, but the freeze is kind of okay. Well, let's keep it like that. Stun target. Okay. I think this is a tad better. Reset the mutations, we go for the Berserk, it looks really OP. Yep, because it works against bosses. I don't think I need healing. Well, this can save me against the new boss, but I kinda killed him with 0 cells, like auto stun lock or something, I don't know if he's fixed. Yeah, I'm probably damaging myself most with traps and whatnot, so. Let's see. Can I see something here? No? Yeah, no, nothing. I looked for secrets there the last time, but. It never hurts to double check, so. And let's see. Okay, there we have it. Okay, parry too early. Ah, could I heal after the graveyard? I don't know. Okay, he didn't saw me this time. And this time... Yeah, well, I don't think there's something down there. And that's the way down, so... Okay, my shield is pretty bad. Okay, okay, I don't like this. Let's just heal. I'm not used to their attacks yet, so... Okay, they have a bit of delay before they can see you. Okay, there's lava. And I'm kinda getting confused by the new art. Is there something here? No. And now probably I cannot go up. Yeah, the elevator is blocking me. Whatever. I was just checking for something hidden. See anything. Let's see this side first. Okay. Oh my god. More brutality. Now this won't kill me. Okay, this guy is a bit slow. I parried. What? Okay. That's interesting. I don't think he can actually get you into stun lock, but that was pretty close. Yeah, okay. That's the mines that I think are kinda strange. And all for nothing? Actually, no. Okay, okay. No need to get killed. Let me heal again. There's for sure healing after the okay, lava. Now this seems like nothing. What do we have here? Shop. No shop. Yep, the art is kinda getting me confused. Why aren't you burning? Okay. Don't you dare. I took enough damage as it is. Oh! Wow. Can I get it? No. Almost. Oh my god. The lava should count as a trap. Well, it's more damage. But it will remove one brutality, but... And no actual good synergies, but okay. Something, nothing. Okay. And let's move on. No! Okay. Okay, those are driving me crazy. I am not sure if I want to deal with this one above me. Ah. my god, please be good. Okay. Boss 3. Yeah, I was hoping for blueprints, but whatever. I really need blueprints. I want new gear! Okay, nothing there, don't see hidden paths. What do we have here though? Oh, there's something. Okay, at least it's not damaging me. Come on! What's there? I don't see anything. I don't know. Yeah, let's just move. It's really vertical level. Can I get shop or something? And what's the point of that? I don't know. Yeah, he won't get, oh my god, he won't get burnt. Nothing there. Ah, come on. Okay, I'm really messy right now. Survival. That I checked everything down there is lava, it seems. Okay, didn't saw any hidden paths. Yeah, to start burning. Oh, okay, secret. Give me food, thank you. That was what I was hoping for. What's that? Okay, first shop, finally. Let's see. Better nades. Probably both are better than mine. Yup. $35,000. Okay, this is weaker, so let's first replenish the fire date and yeah, we will see about the powerful date. Let's continue exploring here. And I should stop sleeping. Another shop, okay. Close to each other. Let's look for better shield first. Okay, this is pretty decent. Poisons even. Okay. But I shouldn't be upgrading that. Let's get the cudgel. And probably I won't be getting the power lead, so. Four cell door. This is the end of the light. There's something huge. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, bird. Oh my god. I tried to parry. Okay. I feel the death is near. Was there food shop somewhere here? Is that accessible? Okay, I think that's the secret, so. Yep, at the exit, of course. Drop down. Okay. Let's see. How we did that again? Okay. There we go. Now I suppose I need to do that. And yeah, after my previous attempt, I was thinking something about those lines because I got pretty confused there. Let's see. Oh my god. No? Ah, okay. Oh, I see, I see. I don't like this. Okay, and there's the javelin. And now, let's see where I can drop down. Okay, down below. Okay, now we have new weapon. Please there be heal. Because the boss will wreck me. Let's try what else we can get here. Okay. Another. Okay, food shop. Nice. Well, very powerful blades. The better version than this one. Because I'm not sure if there's a healing after this level. Still no idea how to access that. Let me check something here. It looks kinda interesting. But nah, it's not. It's just a huge lava pit, okay, yeah. Okay, two unexplored areas. Let's start from the bottom. Okay, they are pretty slow. Mostly. Ah, come on, man. Where they don't engage. Big bird. The birds are kind of funny. At least I find them funny for some reason. Especially how they're drawn. Okay, he'll see me. That's it. One more, I think. I hope. What's that lore? It's you. Crystal box, okay. Seriously, the King Lenovo's statue here? Yeah, not only Promenade there. And no. That's it. Well, yeah, probably. That was close. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nope. Nope, I still don't have nate loaded. Oh my god. Burn or something gets done at least. Okay. Get lost a lot of health. Berserk after a parry. Well, it's more upgraded than mine, but with plus one extra survival, but yeah. And that's the obvious thing, so yeah. I have a goal to heal myself, so it's good thing there's food shop, so I should remember that for the next time. Oh, is there something down? No? Yeah, probably not. It's the same pit, I think. That led to the Javelin Blueprint. I doubt there's healing here. Well, yeah. I want them. I want to see what they do. Don't touch the shield. Don't touch this. It's with your max HP. Right now I'm max HP, but. Okay. Did I hit poison? No enable at all, but yeah. And yep, of course, no healing. So let's concentrate. Don't see anything, so always double check. I don't remember if I encountered one cell door, but I don't think there's one. You hear? Yeah. But through into the kingdom, in spite of all my warnings. A lot of spoilers about the lore. Okay, what? Okay. I don't know if you can parry that. Those should be parryable. Well, I think that's a rip. I need to learn his. And now what? His patterns, that's for sure. Okay, a bit of a bullet hell, and I think I'm rip. Yep. I need to be really precise or parry them. Why I didn't parry them, but whatever. Well, at least we got javelins for now, and I need to unlock them. And yeah, hopefully my back is better tomorrow, so I'm not in so much pain and whatever, but yeah. And I think we are over with one cell, even though I didn't manage to beat the game, but yeah, after this boss there's nothing much left, of course. It's the castle and then again the head of the king, so yeah. I will do video about 3 cells and then we go straight about 4 cells. And yeah, sooner than later. Should get 5 cells and see what's new there and what we have and what not. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, cheers, see you next time.